Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between assassin and assassin. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. Assassin is 41. Assassin is 45. She will have a 4-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer. Assassin. Assassin. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Assassin. Black trunks for Assassin.
Joe, it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey paved the road for all the great talent we have in the UFC. These female fighters bring it every single time they enter the octagon. And as the divisions continue to grow, at 135, Joe, and 115, the talent level has grown accordingly.
Side control. Nicely done.
Assassin with a good punch to the body. Oh, great transition.
That connected.
Assassin's right eye is starting to swell up.
And they're back up.
Nice, oh, nice leg kick.
Solid straight. Joe, great use of the leg kick again by Assassin.
Single.
And got full mount.
Assassin's looking for the arm.
Almost had the arm bar.
Assassin with a nice punch from the bottom.
Huge elbow.
Oh, this might be the end.
Oh, big right
huge
hand.
Huge right hand.
Got the full mount, secured the position, and dropped bombs.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Rodriguez called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 35 seconds in the very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, Assassin.
Assassin wins by knockout.